Damn. Got him.
Something's afoot.
Something is afoot. Saying to themselves, damn, dang, did your dumb ass really had to find the hardest possible way to get into this place? Wasn't intentional. Damn. Got him.
Something's afoot.
Something is afoot. Come on, Cosworth. Let's get this show on the road. I'ma hit him with one of these bullets, I promise you. If y'all have not played this game yet, if there's one thing I will tell you, it is quick save often. I promise you, if you don't quick save often, you will wind up upset with yourself. Oh, damn, Cosworth. Cosworth, you gotta move. You know where those shots coming from, Cosworth? Can you tell me? I'm gonna fuck him up. I promise. What the? Damn! Alright, come on. Let's get this show on the road. Out, Cosworth. We're no damn dog bowl, I don't think. We do got a pet dog at home, but still. You alright, Cosworth? Come on. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck wrong with y'all. Your ass when I get to you. You. It's almost like he's running from me. Where the fuck is he at? Thank you. Come on. Continue this mission. What's up, buddy? Fuck wrong with you. We found a bobblehead, though. We'll take it. Let's go, Cosworth. Oh! To think we thought we killed everybody. I should have known we didn't because the music was still playing. Damn, look at this view of the wasteland. Amazing. And everything you see right here, you can go out and explore yourself. Anyway. Oh, motherfucker! We've never used this gun before. Time to find out what it can do. Damn! Dropped your bitch ass. Come on. Keep this shit up, Cosworth. What is this? Shit then jumped off, Cosworth. I don't even know why I tried that. I'm just wasting all types of alien bullets. Get our ass around this corner and just handle this shit ourselves. Fuck is all that noise? What? We can't handle none of whatever that is. Hell away from this corner fighting pistol. What the fuck? If I shot you, my bad, Cosworth.
Heads up.
Cosworth.
Another is already in the works.
Your thoughts?
A neutron walks into a bar and asks, "How much for a drink?" The bartender responds, "For you, no charge."
Good try.
How do you think things are between us?
I realize the past 200 years were just moments for you, sir. But I'd like to think we've maintained quite the rapport, despite everything. I do hope you feel the same.
Yeah, I do.
That was it.
All right, then.
Your ass was talking shit about that dang on an hour ago. Told me I had changed, you barely know me. I'm not the guy you once was friends with. Sound like you was breaking up with me a little bit ago, Codsworth. Hate it when the door opened and pushed my ass up in the corner.
What?
I missed everything in that room. All them shots fired. Oh shit! Almost went out like a sucker. Sometimes I just aim at whatever the fuck he aims at. I won't even take time out to try to figure it out, but this is that system that they got in this game. Keeps right on doing what the hell he's got going on over there. Time does not stop. Barely slows down. Why you gonna say I got a 64% chance of hitting him if you knew it was a 0% chance of me hitting him? Feel lied to. Now, let's see what we can figure out. We don't need a damn typewriter. Alright, where are we? Calm your ass down. Scum. Yo, what just happened? I want him, Codsworth. My kid. Well, whoop my ass. Melon. Maximum capacity pipe rifle. Sound good. Let's get it.
Punch.